Hello, I Dev Radhato welcomes you to Inside Northeast, and today we are at Nehru Stadium, Guwahati, where the Northeast TSD Rally 2021 is taking place. And this is Northeast's biggest rally ever, and contestants all across the country has come here to take part. And also, as you can see, we are the media partners as well. So to know more about it, without further ado, let's get into it.
I've come from Ranchi,
Guwahati,
Bangalore.
I'm from Calcutta,
Tamil Nadu.
Now we have with us Mr. Prakash Muthuswamy, who was the winner from last year.
I did a lot of international event, like Himalayan Drive, the Indo-Bhutan Rally, like that events. I placed second, and Indo-Bhutan Rally also I placed second. Okay.
Snigdha, my name is Snigdha, I'm the driver.
I'm Bharti, I'm the navigator.
Okay. And I'm Sonali, co-navigator.
Northeast is the first time.
Northeast is the first time, yeah. As she rightly said, it's an experience of its kind. We have done local Bangalore rallies together. It's fun. So we are here for both fun and takeaway. So we're looking forward to this new experience by itself.
We started in the year 2018. It was a very risky game actually. And two of my partners, Mr. Abhijit Gogoi and Anupam Gogoi, they took part in few car rallies and they won two or three among them. So then we decided that let's start one rally among us. And in the year 2018, we started our first journey from Guwahati to Kaziranga, and it was very successful.
It's not only about racing. I would say any woman who wants to do or achieve something, the passion should be there. You should not let your passion die. Whatever you are doing, it should be with full passion and confidence. You should give everything into the work that you are doing, whether it be sports, whether it be your office job or the home, everything. Whatever you are doing, you should give your 100%. That's it.
ইন্ডিয়ার কার রেলি মেপত এই রেলি যদি আমার অসমৰ টিএসডি রেলি রেলওয়ে স্থান পাইছে যার কারণে আমি দেখিলে পাইছো যে বেঙ্গালুরু ঝাড়খণ্ড দিল্লি কলকাতা পাঞ্জাব এইবিলাকৰ পৰা পার্টিসিপেট হৈছে অর্থাৎ ইয়াত 28খন গাড়ী 28-29খন গাড়ী পার্টিসিপেট কৰি তাৰ 12খন গাড়ী বাহিৰ পাইছে অর্থাৎ এই রেলিটো বাহিৰতো ৰাইজৰ মাজত ব্যাপক পপুলার জনপ্ৰিয়তা অর্জন
কৰিছে আমিও নাজানো কাৰণ যেতিয়া স্টার্ট হ'ব তাৰ 5 মিনিট আগতে এখন টিউলিপ দিয়া হয় সেই তাতেই গোটেই রুট গোটেই বস্তুখিনি তাতেই থাকে যে কিমান ডিষ্টেঞ্চত কিমান স্পীডত গ'লে কোনখিনি পাব লাগিব সেই কথাখিনি তাত লিখা থাকে সেইটোৱেই হৈছে টি এছ ডি ৰেলি তাৰমানে টাইম স্পীড এণ্ড ডিষ্টেঞ্চ